guys, we thought we'd go to this grabber and try and win an incredible from the Incredibles 2 movie. So here we go.
It does not let me move.
Here we go.
Get his head.
Oh.
Three times again.
Take your time, slow down, man. Wait, right. Forward first. Right, and across. And so, bit of popcorn there, bit of fresh air. Should we let Mummy have a go? Go on, Mummy, have a go, see if you can win us. Do it.
That was a big reveal, come on.
Here we go.
She's trying to get baby Jaffa.
Fresh air there. Was that just a warm up? So now we're going to go for the real deal.
Well, who's she getting? She's getting Malfoy Josh.
She's on target.
Try and get someone who you can get.
That was on target. Here we go.
Go for someone who's really easy.
This is the last try. She goes straight across.
For baby Jack.
Oh, yes.
No, that's not going to make it. That's not going to move.
So now we're going to try and win a paddock there with the claw. Here we go.
It's not letting me do anything.
What was that?
I don't know.
Oh my god, what was that?
I don't know how to do it.
I'm
trying to push for that paddock.
Go first. Well, that's, I guess, your coke on. Oh no, what a waste.
I know, it's really hard.
Oh. It's not good. We got another 20p? Right, here we go.
Got another 20p. Right. This looks hard.
Right, remember up first, so long. No, you've pressed the buttons too soon.
Yes, go. Oh, well, yeah, give me some more. I could have got panic this time.
Right, let's have a go.
That's it, done.
Dan's gone for a gap.
Yeah.
Oh, and he's got nothing.
Please
have to do this. Have a go.
It's not letting me move. No.
Oh, that could be good, Josh. It could be good.
That could be good.
Oh my god.
No, it's pattern.
That was good though.
Naughty paddock.
Ready?
Try and get that paddock in the hill I got. Went too over gas.
Going for this one that's fell down here. Oh, good grab. Yes!
No!
Oh.
Go for one much close. Do one much
I'm going to try for him again. See if we can get him again.
We'll get him.
He looks like he wants to come on with us. Oh no, it jammed. Yeah, jammed up. Jammed up. It was. When I pressed it, it sort of jammed. Let's try again. Oh, there we go.
This is our last goal.
That was our last goal. God damn you, Paddington in there. Two players on Crazy Hoop. How many goals? How's it, first shot? Yeah. Oh, how many goals?
Thank you.
Right, let's go on this roulette machine. I'm going yellow.
I'll yellow.
You're going red. Josh has gone red.
No more bets.
No more bets.
Oh.
Let's see what the winner is. The winner is going to be blue.
Ooh.
Oh, no winners.
Is any blue?
No winners. What you need.
Sunny day in Scarborough. Where better to do something like your aerial display? Well, where better than the world's oldest seaside resort, we mustn't forget, and I believe last year the second most popular tourist destination in the UK, Scarborough.
So what he's going here is an outside loop, so he'll be experiencing negative G there. So if he'd be physically being thrown out of the aircraft, were it not for his restraining straps, a really difficult manoeuvre. Coming into a stall there, I guess. Is that correct? I've got somebody whispering in bits in my ear here.
It's absolutely extraordinary. Just hiding behind my breath, Nick.
But he's hanging on the propeller there. Apparently again demonstrates the strength and the power of the engine. That's quite an unusual manoeuvre to be able to do. Up to some smoke again. And then descending down into G-suits, apparently. There isn't room or the capacity of the aircraft to carry it. But he'll have to be physically extremely fit to withstand that level of negative and positive G. Difficult to do. Very skillful.